Most of the conversations are about Emily and how she is. Stays upstairs. There was speculation that there's more than one, but I can never really get a pinpoint on whether or not they just experienced Emily in a different way than what other people have, or if there really is more than one.